age where a lot of cities try to get revenue wherever they can, Cincinnati's parking system could be next. Will it be privatized? Will it be sold or leased? And what would it mean for you? How much would you pay? Here's News 5's John London live tonight with the answers.
It is a trial balloon that floats right out of City Hall to every meter you plug for parking.
I don't think I'd be happy with selling out to a private investor.
A plan to partially privatize parking. The city would still own the spaces that it would lease to whoever could improve the bottom line. It's already shifting the mayoral campaign from park to fifth gear.
As you're going to give a private company an incentive to issue a ticket at parking meters every time you walk out for 1 minute, and the right to raise rates without any public oversight.
The administration here in Cincinnati is not stupid.
The vice mayor says city leaders would retain control over rates and that they've closely examined the experience in Chicago, where selling off brought public backlash.
It's premature from my perspective right now to take a hard and fast position for or against, because you don't have enough information.
We do know that some garages, like the one at the Westin and this one along 9th Street, would be leased, while others, like the Fountain Square garage, controlled by 3CDC, would not. The one at WCET, used daily by a lot of city government workers, would remain in firm city government control. The manager says parking is not a core government function. Citizens consider it a core concern right now.
It is difficult, and if prices went up, I think it would have an overall impact on downtown as a whole.
City leaders hope to know Monday if there are any bidders.
So we're trying to actually set a market value.
An outrage to sell city assets on a 30-year basis to fix a one-year problem.
All right, that's John Cranley referring to the budget deficit. Again, city administration insists this would be a revenue stream, not a one-time revenue shot, and that they would lease, not sell, and thereby retain control over the city's parking system. We're live on Elm Street, downtown tonight. John London, News 5.